Prince Harry was devastated by Diana's after, but he moving forward and may ready to propose Meghan Markle. Prince Harry's relationship with his mother, Diana, and the horrifying loss had a huge impact in his teens and 20s. He shut down emotionally, and he avoided getting too serious with any one woman. But Meghan Markle seems to be making a huge difference. Recently, Harry opened up about how difficult Diana's death was. He finally got counseling to deal with his grief when he was 28. Because of the process I have been through over the past 2.5 years, I've now been able to take my work seriously, been able to take my private life seriously as well, and been able to put blood, sweat and tears into the things that really make a difference and things that I think will make a difference to everybody else, he said. Now in a new video, Kate Middleton, Prince William and Prince Harry discuss the impact of Diana's death. And Harry seems to be in a better place emotionally. "We've never really talked about losing a mom at such a young age," Prince Harry said to his brother. "When you speak to other people as families, you think, wow, I don't want them to have to go through the same thing. I always thought to myself, what's the point in bringing up something that's only gonna make you sad? It ain't gonna change it. It ain't gonna bring her back." Kate said it's incredible how strong the brothers are. "I put that down to your really early years, childhood experience. But, also the relationship you've got. You're amazingly close," she told them. Prince William added, "We have been brought closer because of the circumstances as well. After jumping from relationship to relationship, Harry may finally be ready to settle down. The process of opening up, healing and meeting Meghan Markle has helped him arrive at a different place in his life.